When Apple announced it would begin selling its latest version of the iPad today, it all but guaranteed that we would see this. Hundreds of people lined up outside an Apple store in San Francisco to get one. There were similar scenes in New York, as well as in Germany, Japan, and seven other countries. The new iPad has a faster processor, sharper image, and upgraded cameras.